Okay, so this is St. James Santee Episcopal Church. The pew boxes were all owned by different families, and they were meant for silent prayer. You would sit in the pew boxes. The back of the pews would be almost above your head, and you would be closed in here during the service.